The trade war hasn't been a trade war. It's been a war on trade. If I was president, I would reach out to our allies to be able to take on other countries like China and so forth. The trade war hasn't been a trade war. It's been a war on trade, as far as I'm concerned. And let's be clear, China has been a bad actor, but also be clear that we need China, and China needs us in the future. As a farmer, you have to realize that 95% of the people on the planet live outside of the U.S. So trade is very important to us. It's our marketing plan, and it's our business plan. We have to live on this planet together, so we need to find a way to communicate, to trade, and to coexist.